Welcome to Cape Peninsula Capital. Today I'm going to talk about the technical analysis of Cheniere Energy, and this is one of a lot of setups right now in the oil and in the gas sector which have a lot of potential to the upside. So we have a very nice and positive to the upside, and then since the mid of October 2021 we have a very obvious correction to the downside. So if you see an impulsive move to the upside and then a corrective move to the downside, it's very probable that you see a further continuation to the upside. So now let's measure the Fibonacci retracement, because you always have to make sure that your correction is sufficient. So you want to see a correction between the 38 and the 61 Fibonacci retracement. And in this case, we retraced below the 38 Fibonacci retracement. So from this perspective, this correction is sufficient. And now let's talk about the target. The target is the 1-to-1 projection of this pole to the upside. So we have a target of around $130. Our entry point is the last significant high of this downtrend, so $110. And our stop will be placed at $101.45, because if we get triggered to the upside, so right now I'm not long. I wait till I get triggered to the upside, till I surpass the price of $110. So if we get triggered, my stop will be at $101.45, because my assumption, my hypothesis is that we are in a new uptrend. So if we surpass the last significant low of this uptrend, our idea is not intact anymore. So it's very easy for us, if we trade a bull flag, to define the target, the entry, and the stop. So now let's take a look at the risk reward ratio. So we have an upside potential of 80%, and we have a risk of around 8%. So we have a risk reward ratio of around 2. This is sufficient, this is enough. And yeah, I think this is a very nice setup. It's a very obvious setup. And I wish you good luck with your trading. If you have any questions, please put them down into the comment section. I wish you all the best. Nice Thanksgiving. And bye-bye.